students, welcome to virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai Education Department. I am Mrs. Akshita Kale and today we will learn English. Come on students, let us begin our lesson.
Let us learn English of standard first. And name of the lesson is Traffic Rules. Dear children, today we are going to learn about the traffic rules. Here you can see a picture. This is a road, isn't it? The cars are moving and these pedestrians also moving. Okay? And here you can see different signs that we can see on the roads or roadsides, isn't it? And this is a traffic signal. Dear children, we will learn today about the different rules of traffic signals. Okay? See here, you can see a traffic on the road. What is the meaning of traffic? Traffic means the movement as of vehicles or pedestrians. Pedestrians means chalne wale log. Vehicles means wahane. Barabar? Okay. The movement of vehicles or pedestrian through an area or along a route. Same route pe vehicles or chalne wale logon ko bolte hai traffic. Okay? You can see the traffic in both the pictures. Here you can see so many vehicles. Here also you can see so many vehicles. And here you can see the pedestrians too. Chalne wale log bhi hum log idhar dekh sakte hai. Isko bolte hai traffic on the road. Okay? Now, see this. You are familiar with this picture, isn't it? This is a Ludo game. You like to play this game, isn't it? Yes, here when you play the Ludo game, what you use dice. Okay, isn't it? 2 to 3 members you sit together to play this Ludo game. And you follow some rules, isn't it? Without rules, you can't play this game peacefully. There are some perfect or fixed rules that you follow. All of you follow that rules, isn't it? After that you start to play so that you play happily and peacefully, isn't it? Dear children, how we said that we have to follow some perfect or fixed rules while playing games. That may be outdoor or indoor games. While playing cricket also, you follow some rules. Maybe it is any type of game, we must have to follow some rules. Isn't it? Like that, here also we have to follow some rules while moving on the road. While moving in the street. Got that? That is nothing but traffic rules. These are called as traffic rules. Dear children, this is your textbook page. This is the unit 7, first lesson. That is traffic rules. Page number is 63. Okay, here we can see some rules are written that we will go through one by one. Okay. Traffic rules. First, listen, learn and read aloud. Listen, sunna hai, learn karna hai and read aloud. Jor se bolna hai, awaaz nikal ke bolna hai. Listen, learn and read aloud. Okay? When you go out into the street in your vehicle, or on your feet. See here, when you go out into the street in your vehicle, see, this is a vehicle, or on your feet. आप जब भी बाहर जाते हो घर से स्ट्रीट में, इनसाइड फ्रॉम योर व्हीकल, व्हीकल यूज करते हो, अदरवाइज ऑन योर फीट मीन्स चल के जाते हो, देन यू हैव टू फॉलो सम रूल्स. ओके, हियर आल्सो व्हेन यू आर वॉकिंग ऑन द रोड यू मस्ट बी ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द रोड. लेफ्ट हैंड साइड पे रहने का, हमेशा अपना लेफ्ट हैंड साइड से ही चलना है. ओके, रिमेंबर दिस. लुक आउट फॉर ईच ट्रैफिक साइन टू कीप यू सेफ, सिक्योर एंड फाइन. हियर दिस इज अ ट्रैफिक साइन. इट हैज थ्री कलर्स, रेड, येलो, ग्रीन, इजंट इट? These three colors are there. Now look out for each traffic sign to keep you safe, secure and fine. अपने आप को सुरक्षित रखने के लिए, and we have to follow the rules. अपने को rules follow करना है. ये got this? So that we have to observe these traffic signs. What is the meaning of red color? What is the meaning of yellow color? What is the meaning of green color? Let us learn. To cross the road when you go walking, use the black and white zebra crossing. See, if you want to cross the road, if you want to move from this side to this side, see here, this girl is crossing the road, then what to use? You have to use this black and white zebra crossing. This is called zebra crossing because the zebra, that animal, has black and white strips on its body, isn't it? It is called as zebra crossing. Got this? And remember, we have to use this zebra crossing while moving or while crossing the road. You can see the traffic signals here and here, correct? And in that we can see, when the red light comes, the vehicles, they stop. See here, this girl on cycle and this car, they stopped because red signal is there, and she got the pedestrian, they got the green signal. Remember, whenever the red signal comes, then you have to stop. And when you get green signal, you can move. Okay, this we can see in this picture. See here, observe this carefully. This car is moving. When the red signal lights, it stops. And when green comes, it moves. The meaning of green is go. The meaning of red is stop. See, again red signal comes, it stops, and when it turns to green, it moves. See, got this? Okay, then what is the meaning of yellow light? You know now, red means stop, green means go. Okay, what is the meaning of yellow? Yellow means be ready. Okay, you will see here traffic signals for vehicles. Okay, see, this is a red signal. What is the meaning of red signal? If a signal changes to the color red, stop at once. Don't go ahead. See here, red signal is on. Then the meaning is stop. Stop at once. Don't move. Okay, these are for vehicles. Okay, remember this. Red means danger. It is dangerous, so stop at once. Don't go ahead. Okay, and the next is yellow light. What is the meaning of this? Get ready. Be very careful when it turns yellow. See, yellow means get ready, but don't move. Wait. After yellow, you will get green signal that tells us go, move. Now, green signal. When it turns green, it is safe to go. See, this is a green signal. Means you can walk or you can move. You can go further. Obey the rules without much fuss and reach home safe. You are precious. Yes, dear children, how you follow the rules while playing the game. Okay, without any discussion you follow, isn't it? Like that only. Here also you have to obey the rules without much fuss. Without asking any questions, you have to obey the rules of traffic. Because you are very precious. Aapki jaan bahut keemti hai. Got that? Because on the road, kabhi bhi accident ho sakta hai. So, if you obey the rules, jo bhi rules bole gaye hai, unko aap logon ne follow kiya, to accident hone ka chances bahut bahut kam hai. So, आप सेफ रह सकते हो एंड योर लाइफ, आपका लाइफ बहुत कीमती है, ये हमेशा याद रखना है. ओके, लुक एट द वर्ड एंड एनेक्ट द प्रॉपर एक्शंस. नाउ यू नो द मीनिंग ऑफ येलो सिग्नल, रेड सिग्नल एंड ग्रीन सिग्नल, इजंट इट? नाउ यू हैव टू एक्ट. व्हाट यू विल डू व्हेन यू observe the yellow signal? Yes. Enact means you have to show me the action. Here you can see, get ready. Don't move. Yes, you are ready to move. When you will move? When the signal gives green light, you will move. Isn't it? Here see the action. You go ahead when you see the green light. And when you observe the red signal, what you will do? Yes, you will stop at once. You will not move. Okay? You will not move a single step. Got this? You have to remember these three colors along with the meanings. Yellow means get ready and green means go or move and red means stop. Okay. Now here some more signs I will tell you, and whichever important for you that only I will tell you. The meaning of this is stop. This you know, red signal, and here it is written stop. And the meaning of this signal is school is nearby. Okay, small children, they are moving here and there, so this signal tells us that school is nearby. And here you can see this cycle is prohibited, means not to take cycle in this area, in this route. Cycle is not allowed. Got this? Rest all these for vehicles. This tells us not to horn. These all for vehicles that you will learn later. See, dear children, here you can see two roads or a single road with a divider. Here these vehicles, they are following the rules, they are obeying the rules. They are obeying the traffic rules. So we can see here the smooth movement. Isn't it? All are safe here. They are moving smoothly. Can you see this? Okay, like this only we have to obey the rules. Listen and write. See here, WATCH. This is watch. Okay, you have to listen first, then write. Watch, go. GO, go. Stop. STOP, stop. Without. WITH, with. OUT, out. So this is without. Okay, without. Feet. FEET, feet. Rules. RULES, rules. Once again, I will read this so that you can listen properly. Watch, go, stop, without, feet, rules. Next, street, STREET, street. Green, 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 green color. Red, RED, red. Yellow, 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 yellow color. Walking, WALKING, walking. Chalna. Use, USE, use. Once again, street, green, red, yellow, walking, use. Okay. Next, crossing, CROSSING, crossing. YOUR, your. Ready, READY, ready. Okay, crossing, your, ready. Next is, make as many smaller words as possible from the words given below. Here, two words are given. See, big words, motorcycle and auto rickshaw. Big words are given. Here, what we have to do? We have to make small words. We have to take the alphabets from these words and we have to make small words with meaning. Okay, see, I will show you first one. First we will take motorcycle. Okay, we'll write here MOTORCYCLE. This is the spelling for motorcycle, isn't it? Now we will use some of the alphabets and we will make new words, smaller words. Okay, see, I will take here OR. See, O is there, R is there. OR means or. Then TO, two, two letter words first we will try. Then ME, me. M is there, me is there, isn't it? Then MY, my. Got this? Next, T, here T, O, Y, toy. three letter words. One more. R O O T. Root. Yeah, these are two letter words. This is three letter. This is four letter word. Okay. Now we will go for five letter words. M O T O R. Motor. Okay. Next one. C Y C L E. Cycle. आपको समझे? We have to use the alphabets from this big word. A word से अपने को alphabet लेना है, बाहर से कुछ भी नहीं लेना है. इसमें से ही alphabet लेके नया नया words बनाना है. Okay? You can add some more to this list. We will move to auto rickshaw. See, this is auto rickshaw. We will write again the alphabets A, U, T, O, R, I, C, K, S, H, A, W. Okay, we will try to write. See, you know that there are, you can make two letter words, three letter words, four letter words. Okay, see, we will go A U T O auto. Second, R I S K risk. Next, H A S has. W A S H wash. Next, two letter word I S is. C A T cat. Okay, like this you can add some more. C C A R car. Right? O R or T O two. So many words we can make. I have done only six. You add some more to this list. Okay. Describe any vehicle of your choice in two or three lines. Describe means कुछ तो भी थोड़ा बोलना है, थोड़ा सा लिखना है आपको. आपको कौन सा vehicle पसंद है उसके बारे में टू टू थ्री lines लिखना है और बोलना है. Okay, I will go for this. See here the picture. I am going to describe this vehicle. What is this? This is a train, isn't it? I will describe this train in two to three lines. We will write about the train. My favorite vehicle is train. It consists of an engine and a number of carriages. बहुत सारे डब्बे रहते हैं ना ट्रेन को, उसको बोलते हैं कैरियजेस. इट रन्स ऑन ट्रैक्स. ट्रेन किधर रन करती है, मूव करती है? ट्रैक्स के ऊपर. ट्रेन रोड के ऊपर नहीं जाती. राइट? ट्रेन रन्स ऑन ट्रैक्स. देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ ट्रेन्स. दो तरह के ट्रेन्स होते हैं. नंबर वन, पैसेंजर ट्रेन. जो पैसेंजर को लेके जाता है उसको बोलते हैं पैसेंजर ट्रेन. गांव में जाते हैं ना हम लोग, वी गो टू अवर विलेज, वी गो टू अवर टाउन, द ट्रेन इज कॉल्ड पैसेंजर ट्रेन. सेकेंड इज गुड्स ट्रेन. सामान लेके जाता है वो ट्रेन को बोलते हैं गुड्स ट्रेन. ओके, बस दिस मच वी हैव रिटन. लाइक दैट विच एवर व्हीकल यू लाइक ट्राई टू राइट अबाउट दैट व्हीकल इन 2 to 3 लाइन्स. गॉट दिस? Write the name of each picture below it. See, come on, tell me, identify this. What is this? Yes, truck. What we call this? Truck. See this picture. This is tractor. We use this in the field. What is this? Tractor. What is this? Come on, tell me. This is called tempo. Yes, what is this? You know, correct, bicycle. What is this? This is bus. Double decker bus. Yeah, this scooter, isn't it? This, you know, car. Yes, auto rickshaw. We say auto or we say rickshaw. Real name is auto rickshaw. What is this? Jeep. This, observe the picture. This is boat. It moves on the water. Yes, what is this? This is bigger than boat. This is called ship. It also moves on the water. What is this? You are familiar with this? Train. Very good. Yes. What is this? Plane, isn't it? Aeroplane. See this? This is called bullock cart. You know, these are bullocks and this is cart. Together make bullock cart. You can see this bullock cart near village side. What is this? Yes, motorbike or motorcycle, isn't it? Yes, dear children, here our lesson completes. Dear children, try to obey the traffic rules, okay? Because you are very, yes, precious.
Thank you very much for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon to get new updated videos.